everybody's having a lovely day. I hope everyone's having a lovely day today and happy Christmas Eve. I hope that everyone's enjoying the Christmas Eve today. Don't watch my crease top. I've just not long woke up. I was getting my hair done last night for like 6 hours. I didn't go to sleep until like 3:30. So yeah, I'm kind of tired, but I promised that I was going to do some videos this Tuesday. So here I am. But today I'm going to be reacting to PTX, Mr. Grinch. I'm so excited. But before I jump into that, make sure you follow me on Instagram if you like positive things like quotes, books, yoga, funny videos, books, stuff like that. Then that is all over there. If you want to be noted, then that's fine as well. If you want to send me any video requests, then you're very welcome to jump over there and do that. But anyways guys, thank you for the request and I'm gonna jump straight into it. Let's go.
Mr. Grinch, really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
Everyone looks so
you're
good.
You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole.
Oh my goodness.
Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot bowl.
This is so good, hon.
You're vile one, ooh. Mr. Grinch. Have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
This is so good, they are killing it.
You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, nasty skunk. Ugh. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, stank, stink, stunk. Mr. Grinch, you're a crooked jerky jockey.
Yeah.
And you drive a crooked horse. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch.
Yes,
you're the king of sinful sauce. Your hearts are dense tomato spots with moldy purple dots, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of the most deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up in, tangled up now.
Yes,
Mr. Grinch. Grinch.
Oh, that finished so quick. Finished so quick. I must have really been enjoying myself because that honestly finished so quick. But that was so good. I know I'm like 3 days late, okay, but oh my goodness. That was so good. Matt did so well. Like, that was so good. Like, honestly, everybody did, like, well, obviously. Yeah, he did so good. Everything was just so good. It made me feel so Christmassy. I'm so excited for my Christmas dinner. Okay, I'm so excited for my Christmas dinner. I feel like he'd make a good villain. If you know what I mean. Like, he'd just make a good villain. But everyone killed it. Everybody looks so nice as well. The outfits, the hair, and the facial expressions as well. It's amazing. Like, the facial expressions were really, really good. I love the colour, like the red, the green. Yeah, everybody killed it and I really did enjoy it. So thank you so much for the request, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope everyone has a lovely Christmas. Be safe and I'll see you soon. Bye.